No, that's okay. So thank you everybody for coming out today. Who is here for our freedom?
Woo!
Who doesn't want the government telling us how to take care of our health?
Right here, yep. None of that.
Who doesn't want corporations telling us how to take care of our health?
Woo!
Who doesn't want the government spying on us?
Woo!
Who doesn't want corporations spying on us?
Woo!
Well, if you're in agreement with all that, I want to educate you about something. There's a technology that's already being deployed across the world. Arizona's one of the first. It's called fifth generation wireless technology, 5G. Mm-hmm. Okay. Now, this is being billed as a way to give us better cell reception. You'll be able to download Mortal Kombat or some movie on your phone in 5 seconds, watch Netflix while you're driving. It sounds like a great idea. Unfortunately, this technology uses a type of microwave radiation that is extremely harmful to humans, to animals, to plants, to all life on Earth. And the government and corporations are stand to make a lot of money from this, including our favorite guy, Mr. Ducey. And this is also a technology that they can use to surveil us. So if you want cameras everywhere that are checking, are you 6 feet apart from this person? Oh, beep, 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 beep. Not, doesn't have a mask on.
Right.
Isn't 6 feet apart.
Right.
Social credit, arrest, whatever. That's what's coming, okay? And we have a coalition of people. We're called Arizona for Safe Wire Tech.
Woo.
And we are trying to stop this. And we need your help because these city governments in this state are, many of them are bought off. Okay, and they're getting kickbacks from the wireless industry to keep these towers going up. But this affects our liberty, our security, and most of all, our health. These wireless companies are paying people, corporations, landowners to put these towers up because they know that they're harmful. And guess who needs money in our state?
Businesses.
Businesses, the schools.
Oh,
and so
too.
These towers are going up at schools everywhere. And they are irradiating our most vulnerable population, which is our children.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. And so we need your help to stop it. So if you want to get involved, I have an email list. We really need help fighting this at the city level because the cities can choose to accept or reject these permits when these wireless companies want to put up these towers. So if you're interested in getting involved, please come see me after this. Also, just want to let you guys know, also on the medical freedom route, we are doing a screening of a movie. If you haven't got one of these flyers, there's a movie called 1986, The Act. And it's all about how pharmaceutical companies, whom we love and have the biggest lobby of any industry in the United States, they have no liability when it comes to vaccines. In fact, the government passed something called the PrEP Act, which means that any vaccine for COVID, if it harms you, you cannot sue the pharmaceutical company. There's no liability. So they're gonna warp speed through a vaccine, and a bunch of companies are. You know, they see the dollar signs, vaccinate every person on the planet.
Governor Ducey is on T-Gen board. That's
made yes.
Yes.
Yep.
Yes. Yes.
That's the problem.
So we wanna educate people about what's really going on with this pharmaceutical industry that claims that they're about health and helping everybody. No, they just wanna make a lot of money, okay? At the expense of our health. So if you're interested in learning more about that and spreading the word, I have flyers here and a few of us passing flyers. The showing is going to be October 19th. I think that's a Monday, right? Yes, in Mesa. We need your support. This is an independent film. It's being bootstrapped, okay? They're not doing it for the money. They're doing it to spread the word. So come, please get a flyer. Please get involved, guys. I mean, there are rallies that happen like this, but this is just one day of the week. We need people every day of the week fighting, getting involved, fighting for freedom, talking to their city council, talking to their state representatives. Who is saying that they're calling Ducey's office every day?
Where'd he go? He's already, yeah.
Yeah.
Is
that good?
All right.
Good job, man.
Woo!
Good job.
So that's what we need. Thank you, guys.
Yeah, yes. Thank you. Thank Stop you the so government tyranny.